I go to bed at night, hoping when I wake, this will all be gone like it was just a dream. And I'll be home again, back again in Brooklyn. Back with people who look like I do, and talk like I do, and think like I do. But then the sun rises in Atlanta again. These people make me tense. I live in fear they'll start a conversation. These people make no sense. They talk and I just stare and shut my mouth. It's like a foreign land. I didn't understand that being Southern's not just being in the South. When I look out on all this, how can I call this home? These men belong in zoos. It's like they never joined civilization. The Jews are not like Jews. I thought the Jews were Jews, but I was wrong. I thought I would be fine, but 4 years down the line, with every word it's very clear I don't belong. I don't cuss, I don't drawl, so how can I call this home? Home calls, and I'm free of the southern breeze, of magnolia trees and endless sunshine.
Evermore
lives the dream of Atlanta, but not mine, not mine. A Yankee with a college education, who by his own design is trapped inside the land that time forgot.
Strong and proud.
I'm trapped inside this life, and trapped beside a wife who would prefer that I'd say howdy, not shalom. Well, I'm sorry, Lucille, but I feel what I feel, and this place is surreal.